A Good Samaritan went on a city bus last night and handed out $100 bills to everyone on board. It happened in front of the City Bus Center on 3rd Street at 6:45 last night. A man boarded a city bus and handed out 13 $100 bills to the driver and the passengers. Along with the cash was a note asking each recipient to do something nice for someone else next Christmas. The driver of that bus, Michael Pattingale, says he was glad to witness such generosity towards strangers.
I wish there was more of it. Not necessarily giving money, but just something to keep your spirits up and keep them moving, keep you wanting to help others, because I think we forget to sometimes.
Pattingale says he intends to do as the letter asks and pay it forward next Christmas.